The day that I just had this feeling that something was not right, I needed to go home. I was on lunch break, and I did go to the house, and I saw an unknown car in the driveway. I immediately busted through the door, and I see a female laying on my side of the bed. This was my worst nightmare. This is the worst thing that I could ever think of that could happen.